hold on.
She's gone!
On the move!
Farmers, come to it!
We need to unwind.
What are we waiting for? Hey, man.
I see Peggy Melon's popping randomly. I'ma know why.
The cult's been using the water to move supplies and soldiers. Taking it was a smart move.
Preparedness is the real religion here. Even the Peggies are obsessed with their apocalypse, you notice that? They're expecting a hell of a party.
Herc?
High visibility today. I like it.
You Grays have a finely tuned bullcrap.
If you believe your eyes around here, you'll die quick.
Stay focused on what we're doing.
Tender baby, I need you to stay limber. Mama's gonna need to blow off some steam in a bit.
What if there ain't nothing after we die? What if all we got of our loved ones is our memories?
I don't know, political.
Goddamn, you have good time. Know how to fly a chopper?
That's all you need to know.
Keeping it real. I like.
Put a gun in my hands, and I transform into...
Hey, there's my hero. Get over here, honey. It's important. Adelaide Drubman, pleased to make your acquaintance. Yes, I'm Herc's mom, and no, I do not want to know what he's been up to. It's called plausible deniability. Appreciate all your help getting my marina back, but honey, I got a problem. Those Peggy shipbirds stole my tulip. She's the nimblest goddamn helicopter this side of Montana, and I'll be goddamned if those fuck trumpets are gonna take her from me. I won that bird in my divorce fair and square. Walking erectile dysfunction who took her painted her that awful shade of Peggy mayonnaise. So the only way you'll be able to find her is to ID the pilot. Should be easy to spot him. The only other birds around the area are flown by women. We all used to fly together on weekends, but that friendship went tits up after those thunder cunts joined Eden's Gate. So I got no problem if you accidentally shoot them in their disloyal faces. How about it, honey? You help me? And Tulip and I'll show up wherever and whenever you need us.
So does my mama still own this, or is it mine now because of, like, liberation laws?
Can't wait till autumn. It's the perfect season for copious amounts of outdoor boning.
I can kill any animal with one
I couldn't have said it better myself. Never mind, you said it real nice.
Don't trust anything Faith says.
Wish Emma was easier to come by these days.
Faith is a master manipulator. She can make anyone turn on their best friend.
Hunting always puts me in the mood to be stuffed and mounted against a wall.
He's all in the world's just the beginning. And one time he showed me his bunker, and it was just wall-to-wall cans of Spam. I'll take the nuclear sunset, thank you very much.
Perk, I swear you can't be serious.
We need to unwind.
Everything I know about hunting, I know from my old man.
I've got a job for any fisherman who got time. There's this giant albino fish that swims around the marina. Locals call him Ragnar the Terrible. People have been trying to catch old Ragnar for ages, but he's damn stubborn. He likes to hang out by that little island over yonder. It'd be good for morale if someone finally caught him. I think you might have what it takes.
I love fishing, especially when I'm catching.
What a beautiful day.
Sure thing.
Only thing that could make it better is if a sexy park ranger entered my forest.
Can't wait to get home and clean the gun. Best part of the day.
Sup, Grace?
I guess we've shut down some of the Peggy water convoys. It's a start.
I can eat a banana, whole, one bite, skin and all. Learned that from the monkeys. Don't ask how they talk.
Well, that opened my eyes.
Thank you.
you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people skills. Getting a better angle. Try not getting in the way, Hurt. I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Oh. I see one! Look out!
Change of position!
Whatever you say, man. Share's these.
I almost saw that guy surrounded by loved ones.
I feel numb.
Still alive.
I do concur with the sniper lady.
Every little bit helps.
Firm believer they would want us to have the stuff.
Hoo-wee, that was a blast.
It's all fun and games, right, Hurt?
Hey, Miss Armstrong, do you really...
Whatever they do, they can't take my dignity.
Hey, Miss Armstrong, did you really win an Olympic medal?
Yeah? Why?
Cool. That's probably why we got paired together. Because I kind of kill at like an Olympic level.
I was in the army too, you know.
Shh. I'm fantasizing about carrying the torch.
It's over. It's all over. Hey, thanks a bunch.
Sup, Grace? Hey, for the record, I think deporting immigrants is wrong. Everyone can earn a place here in America.
I was fucking born here.
Uh-huh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, I believe you. Don't worry, I believe you. It's cool. I'm winking.
Fucking hell.
She knew that, and she told me, because that's what they say. Are you gonna judge me based on what they say?
I made it. I actually made it.
Herc, did you say you were trained?
No, ma'am, I'm not trained. I'm a free agent.
But you've been overseas in a few crisis situations before, from what I heard.
Yes, ma'am, I have. I went to the School of Hard Knocks.
Pay it forward. Sorta. Maybe not.
watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
Gotta keep an eye out for piggies. They come near me, they're as good as dead. You look like you can handle a weapon. We'd all starve if it was up to the cold.
That could have been better.
Ready to engage.
I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order.
Negative on that.
Fucking hell.
I wonder if we could have used our words to avoid fighting.
Ah, hell no. Herc, you're one lucky son of a gun. Any port in a storm? Crisis situation before, from what I heard.
Yes, ma'am, I have. I went to the School of Hard Knocks.
No rehab for that one, Deputy. Just put it down,
Roger!
Man.
Roger!
Come on, let's do that again.
On the move.
I'm coming for you. I think I found someone. Shaking and baking.
Oh man, I got hit in the junk again. Come on, I need your help. Oh crap, I think I need some help.
Someone call 911, I'm hit in the wiener. Tell my daddy. You just lead the way, boss.
Lead the way.
Ooh-wee, that was a blast.
night position. I know where all of them are. Hi, ma'am.
How goes it, ma'am? Man, everybody's been talking about you, and they are right. You got some serious gun-fu skills, man. You and me is dude amigos. We're gonna mess some things up real good.
Perk, I'm gonna try to forget you said that.
Hey there, ma'am.
So, Miss Ark?
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escape.
Tango spotted.
That was fun. Psst, Herc's on the move.
Well, still breathing.
Damn, Grace. You're like some angel of death.
It's all fun and games, right, Herc? Changing position.
Switching up my spot!
Yeah, do your thing, I'll do mine!
look, it's bad guys. I'm gonna move from point B to point A, but probably not in that order.